band.
What band?
We were a gang.
I used to be in Sweet 19, so.
Shitty band.
Hey, man, you ever even see us play?
Sweet 19?
Yeah.
Don't need to. Band with a shitty name, 10 times out of 10, shitty band. Hey.
Hey, man. All right, so you think you got it?
Just fucking play it.
Hey, you mind turning down a little bit, old timer? I can't hear myself. Jesus.
Fucking hippie ain't gonna make it.
So tell him.
Listen to me. There's only room for one guitar player in this band, and that's me. So why don't you pack up your toys and go home?
What are you, Mick?
Fuck you, you fucking teenager.
Because I'm looking to go the distance. And if that's not you guys, it's no waste of fucking time.
Oh, what's up?
Fucking cover band? Hey, that is exactly who we need. Shitty name.
Who's the chick?
Which one?
I'm just trying to make sure these guys are good enough to play with you, baby.
This is where you have your baby.
Thank you.
Why don't we just tune it all down a whole steps league
and muzzle that?
Hey! You asshole!
You
didn't tell me
when
you
saw
it! X-mass? Yeah. On a scale of 1 to 10, that gets a 1.9.
It's a play on Christmas, you know? You can use all the Christ imagery and shit. It'll piss people off and make people think, you know? It's got shock value.
I'm shocked by how much it blows.
Oh, come on, Mick, you gotta do better than that.
Been waiting a long time for this day.
That's sick, dude. You like him?
They're cool, bro.
You say everything's cool, drummer.
Now, hit that guy and take that. I'll take it, goddammit.
How about we repeat that, like, here?
Yeah.
And I'm gonna do that fucking shit.
I think, with my help, I think I could really, you know, do something for you guys.
All right, dude. Fuck out of here.
I mean, Diamond Dave.
Doc never came to this filthy shithole.
We met him at the Santa Monica Civic Center after a show. He also brought his partner, Doug Saylor. Doug's a good guy. It's kind of shitty got cut from this movie. But I think this is as good a version as any.
On with the goddamn show.
Kiss, you name it.
Fucking hate Kiss.
And it was time for America to meet Motley Crue.
We're gonna fucking die.
Seriously, we're gonna die.
What about you, old man?
Did you ever stop to think that the slobs who fuck you guys probably fuck every other band who comes through town? And have respect for myself and the females of our species. Unlike you animals.
Best shit with all kinds of mentally ill people.
Where's the hole? Mick, you gonna bite
it? Oh, no. But I've never been through what Motley Crue put me through.
Okay? Look at her, she's fucking pregnant, man.
Your fucking dick zoomed out.
Alright, I'm sorry.
Nice job, Nikki.
Does this bring your fucking girlfriend to work day?
Wish I had a girlfriend.
I know, Mick, I know.
This isn't some kind of a sick joke, is it?
Life's a sick joke.
Hey, what time is it? I think we should get out there. Hey, Nikki, let's hit it. Should I get someone else to stand up there with me or what?
Now look at me, man. I'll do it, drummer.
Big smiles. Nikki, come on, man.
I forget what happened. Bloody blah, fucking blah. Filthy bastards.
How's that new hip, dude? You like the Terminator now or some shit?
Touch the chair and I'll terminate you. What band?